right now, I'm with someone who, and she's going to laugh hysterically when I say this, could be considered fashion royalty. See the face? See the laughter? But I love the way Nancy Lee Grand dresses. I always have. I always tell you that.
I always tell you. I wouldn't know one label from another. I know this is Remarker.
That's why I like the way you dress.
This is Remarker because she lent it to me for the evening, and I'm very happy.
What's happening with the train in the back?
Oh, my God, is all I have to say.
I mean, that's a disaster waiting to happen. What were you thinking? Yes. That's crazy. You want to show everybody your shoes?
Stuart Weitzman, I think.
Stuart Weitzman.
Yes.
Beautiful.
RJ.
Good.
RJ.
And Stacey London did this.
It's great.
She is hilarious. She's my new best friend. I just love her. So she helped me.
Now you're nominated again.
I'll put this all together.
And Cover Girl.
Oh, yeah. Excellent. God bless them.
And how many nominations, Nan?
Make it up.
Four? Excellent. All right. Four times. That could be the charm.
Oh, you know, I fell asleep watching my own...
Stop.
I did.
Let's talk about something serious.
Yes.
This last week, Anna Lee passed away. How has that been at the show? I mean, it must be devastating.
You know what? Strangely enough, it's not devastating.
It's not?
It's celebratory. Because, number one, she lived such a beautiful life. And she, you know... passed away so peacefully and so beautifully as she is and so gracefully, and that's how I would describe her. So I think people are really sad that they won't see her here anymore,
right.
But we're
lovely
so
memories
happy for her.
Yeah,
that she's had such a beautiful life.
Oh my God, 91.
She is every bit of, you know what, we never knew that because, you know, we'd talk about it and she would lie to this. She'd be 90 and say, I'm really 80.
I'm really 85.
You know, and she looked young and beautiful. She didn't have a wrinkle in
no,
her
she
skin.
Didn't.
And not only that, this woman was a true feminist.
Yeah.
We've had some pretty good talks, I've got to tell you, and she was always like, you know, go out there and do it.
Well, maybe she's sitting on your shoulder tonight, Toots.
You know.
It's possible.
You know, nothing would make me happier to see somebody have that lovely energy on my shoulder.
Excellent.
I can just, she's...
Good luck tonight, Nance.
She is, I know she'll just leave the best memories for all of us, and we'll miss her terribly.
You're sweet. Love you.
Love you, too.
I'll see you inside. Go have fun. Bye, everybody.